Amanda Black opens up about record label split, I go home. It is hard to think in the city. Amanda Black is looking for a new record label after leaving Ambitiouz Entertainment in June and says the battle with her label has sometimes led to her going home to the Eastern Cape to escape it all. Asked by Metro FM's DJ Fresh on Tuesday morning if she had left her current record label, Amanda was shy to comment but said she was currently in the middle of a dispute with the company. She said the situation was emotionally taxing and she often went home to get a bit of perspective. I go home. It is hard to think in the city. It is very hard to have clear thoughts and make the right decisions. It gets very confusing. When it goes really, really tough and I don't know what to do, I go home. She said that she was unsure of how her battle with the company would pan out but just wanted to sing. I just want to continue with my career. I just want to sing, that is it. Whatever happens now, I want to come out being able to sing my songs. I want to be able to record and release new music. I want to share what I have. This journey that I am on, I am meant to be on. All the hardships that I am going through right now, I understand that they are meant for me. I am supposed to go through them. In a statement released by Ambitiouz in June, the company claimed that the two parties failed to agree on certain terms. It also included a comment from Amanda speaking about the move. I am very grateful for Ambitiouz Entertainment and how far we have come. I am embarking on a new journey and I needed a team that would work with me in realizing the plans and dreams I have for my career going forward. The new management looks after my bookings, brand, and publicity as well as assisting me reach wider audiences in Africa and beyond, it read. The star has come a long way from her time on TV music competition, Idols SA, and after wins at the 2017 SA Music Awards and Metro FM Awards, she scored an International BET Award nomination in June.